What's going on, YouTube? It's KevinDU12 here, and today, welcome to a new series on this channel. And today is the most intense thing you would ever see in your entire life. And today, I'm going to be doing screwdrivers as a series. And that's right, guys. I'm going to be doing... Oh, wait, what
the heck?
Oh, no! I'm missing a screwdriver. That's okay, because this will solve your problems in life. It'll solve your problems in school. It'll solve your problems if you're at work. If you're like working at like Chick-fil-A or something. It will even solve your problems on anything. It will even like your homework. You can just take a screwdriver, replace it your pencil, and place it this way. I'll find myself a piece of paper. There, dumb myself a piece of paper. Even though it's pretty much a pizza, frozen pizza thing that I had like a few days ago. It was really good though. But anyway, so yeah, look at this. You just do it this way. Like one plus one. I don't know what I'm doing. But anyway, so out of all of these screwdrivers, all the screwdrivers right here that you see right here, it's actually going to be very useful in your entire life. It'll solve your problems very good. So anyway, so now this is a huge bummer about the screwdrivers. This screwdriver right here, you see, if you take a closer look at it, you can see that it doesn't have that much good power on it. Like, we need something, like, what could be better than this power joint? Because I really do not really like this kind of screwdriver. This screwdriver is absolutely terrible, and I don't like it. So, what do you replace it with? Well, I'll tell you guys. And it is this one. You see this one? This one has even more stuff. You can even solve your problems. Like, if you're, like, your DS is, like, not very good, doesn't work. And, like, you don't have a screwdriver or anything. You don't have anything that can, like, unplug these things. Like, you don't have anything that can, like, screw these things. But what do they use? Both guys, what do they use to screw these nails up? It's the screwdrivers. The screwdrivers will solve your problems. So all I just do is I just take it and then I just whitey tighty, lefty loosey. I just twist it to the left, then twist it to the right, and keep going, and then eventually it will. The screw nail, you can fix stuff. I know I'm not making any sense, but still, screwdrivers can solve your problems. So what are you waiting for? Order your screwdrivers. It will also come with a pack. And also, what else should I do? Exactly. So order only for a limited time only. You'll get yourself a very small, I lost the screwdriver! It went under the bed! Crap! Well, guys, I can't find it. I mean, I can see it, but it's not... I can't grab it. It sucks. It sucks so bad because this very tiny screwdriver is very adorable. It can solve your problems, even if it's big or small. So what are you waiting for? Go ahead and buy it right now.